Hey, what's up, boys? Back with some content, as always. Always taking breaks, you know, I come back. So, like I said, this channel's not always going to have, you know, constant content, but I'm never going to stop doing content on it. So, we're definitely going to have more and more videos, but just, you know, stuff happens in life. And, like I said, this isn't a main channel, so it's just a side channel. Plus, you know, we're all adults here, so we got jobs and lives and all that shit. So, I don't have time to make content all the time because it's not, you know, obviously my full-time job or anything. I don't get paid for nothing, so, anything I do is just because I want to do it and I just have the time to do it. So, but we're going to be checking out the new Worm Shepherd because we just checked out some Black and Deathcore before this. So I figured I might as well just keep it going. And we're going to check out Worm Shepherd, The Frozen Lake, Part 2. I believe this is kind of like an add-on for when Devin was in his own band, which I don't remember the band. I'll put it up on the screen. But he was in his own like little solo project or whatever. So I heard this was a good track. So, I really enjoy his vocals and their music in general, so we should be able to just get right into it. I don't want to talk too much and waste time. Alright. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yet again, another Unique Leader Records band. Logo though. Frozen Lake Part 2. The Ruined. I think this video is just going to be Devin himself, just like it was with other bands. I'm not sure if this is a re-recorded song, or if it's a new song that he did for release, or what. Dead Fox. Got them knapsacks on your head. Let's go. Fucking gutturals. How's he doing? That's a dope ass mask though, or whatever that is. I like it from that really calm part back into like the breakdown.
Yeah.
of a sword tattoo on the dude's arm. Looks like from the flesh called an arrow. What are these vocals? Vocals are fucking wild. Die. I wonder what he used for that black side. It looks like just paint. Damn, I thought the song was over. It was over again. What the fuck, man? He loves his tunnel throw, don't he? What to say, dude? What the fuck, man? God, his gutturals are fucking ridiculous. Cinematography is on fucking point, too. The fuck? I wonder how they got that clip. That was weird. Just as white light consists of colored rays, so reference for life contains all components of ethics, love, kindness, sympathy, empathy, peacefulness, power to forgive. Sorry, I can't read. I didn't even know that track was fucking 8 minutes long. I thought the track ended like two or three times at that point. I was like, yo, what the hell? I thought it fucking ended, especially after it was like slow down, like with him and the lady, his mom or sister or whatever that lady was inside the house. I thought it was done before then, and I thought it was done after that. But yeah, that's definitely a fantastic track there. Definitely giving that a like for sure. But that was just a weird track in general, because like he used like basically every type of vocal that he has in his fucking registry. He used all the vocals that he has, and then the music. It was just like wasn't all over the place, but I had like some transitions that I didn't expect, and kind of like the slowdown parts, and then into the breakdowns, and then slowdown part, and then into like the fast part, and then into another breakdown with some more gutturals, and then some super fast fucking kicks. And yeah, I don't know what's going on. That was a fire track though. But yeah, like I said, I do love me some Warm Shepherd. Their album last year made it on my list for my top favorite albums of that year, because that album was pretty much perfect. When it comes to, like, you know, just straight black and deathcore, and just, I thought it was kind of like the best of both worlds, like the symphonic and the black and part, and like the you know, the gutturals and the breakdowns and all that shit, like the deathcore part. So I definitely looking forward to more material from them. I think it's the only thing they have out that's new. But yeah, definitely fire. So thanks for watching the video, guys. Be sure to check out the other two videos before this, and like I said, I'm gonna do like another 4 or 5 videos after this. So thanks for watching the video, guys, as always. Peace.